Sometimes we get message back saying, what is this crazy language? I speak English or speak Spanish or speak French. I don't know what this other language is that's all over my website. So that's actually called lorem ipsum, and it's Latin. It's placeholder content. So every web company, every professional web company holds areas that are supposed to be filled with actual content with lorem ipsum. It's a filler space, so you don't have to worry about it. Everyone knows that we're going to replace that with real content later, but we need to plan for font size, font structure. We got to know what kind of content, how many words can fit in certain areas, and the easiest way to do that is we just install lorem ipsum, and now we know that container holds 350 words, so that's the text we'd be looking for when it's time to replace that content.